In this video, we will see how we can install the admin package in the 5.5 version of Tomcat server. Well, we'll go back here and see how we can fix and install this on. The first thing we'll have to do is go to the tomcat.apache.org here and go to the proper version, which is 5.5. And you'll see, you'll have a browse. You can click on browse, and once you do that, you will have access to all. Click on the binary folder, and inside of that, you'll see the latest version. Well, you can, however, access other versions as necessary. So 5.5.3. Fine. My connection is very loaded, so you'll see that you'll have the Apache Tomcat administration or the admin plugin. You'll download this 2.3 megabytes, and you will need as well the Apache Tomcat combat, or it's a compatibility package. You need the two of these to be downloaded. Once you do that, you'll go to your WHM SCP and you'll browse your downloads, and it's inside the sea. Now, as you can see, just go to the sea, and once I do that, inside the users, inside this one, I'll see my downloads. And once I access this one in here, oh sorry, I'm no longer, we are on my ease now, and downloads, inside the downloads, you will see the two folders which I already extracted up here. Let me sort them by the date. So I have now the Apache Tomcat, the administrator, or the admin extension, and the compatibility extension. If I click on the compatibility, you'll see Apache Tomcat 5.3.5, and it matches with this one here. So let me click further on this one. You have binary and common, and the so you do on the server side. Let me click on that binary. I'll see this file. So I will copy this file from here to the binary here. I'll say yes, copy, and once I do that, I have to do the same with the other one, which is the common. I'll wait for the download finish, or the upload, sorry, the file to be transferred. Now inside the binary here, I have the gmx.jar file. Now I have to go back and go to the common. What do I have here? Inside the common there is endorse, so I'll click here on the common. There is no any thing called endorsed, so I have two of them here. So what am I supposed to do in this case? You will just click the whole folder, and you'll put the whole folder inside a common here. Yeah, copy it, so you will have an indoors file inside the common, so it will be common slash endorsed. Now we have done that with the Apache with the compatibility plugin. We have to do the same with the administrator plugin. Forgive me because I'm doing a lot of uploads and publishing things, so my upload speed is not that high. Now we're done. We have the two files. No, I'm not done yet. After that, we will repeat the same thing with the admin. I don't want to assume that you can do the same. I just wanna go with you step by step to make sure that everything is working okay on your computer, because as I said before, it's one of the things that I found that there are a lot of hassles regarding how it can be installed. One of the things I would like to be adding here while the files are being uploaded to our server is that even if you want to upgrade to a Tomcat 6, well, it's much better for you if you just use the easy update service and install others, because as I said, that will not, you will not need any configuration. You will not need to add some of the modules manually, so you can install the 5.5 version that comes up with the easy update, and then simply just install the relevant Apache Tomcat version of 6 or 7. Well, I prefer most of the time that you just click one less version, like you don't have to go for the 7, because there are some instability regarding this version. You go for the 6. The same applies for MySQL or PHP and whatever. Tomcat 6 is much better in managing the memory and your server resources than the 5.5 version. But anyway, 5.5 will be the support from Apache will be discontinued from the end of 2012. So there will be no longer support will be provided, and we will start using Tomcat 6 as an equivalent for the Tomcat 5. Now we will do the same for the Tomcat administrator. While we're doing that, one of the things I would like to show you that this is not just an FTP like FileZilla that just uploads files. No, it's it easily you can manage your server, but you have to be very careful in doing that. At the same time, if you click up on here, you'll have a bash line command session open where you can use the command prompt, which is not available at the C panel or the host manager. So it provides you a lot of things that you can graphically manipulate your files. You can make advanced search options for your configuration, and you can open them easily, as we have done with the Tomcat users XML, and that will be very easily done. So as I mentioned, it's very easy and makes the file management much easier. So you need a program like SCP or Secure Copy Protocol to do this task for you. Also, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience of the upload time here. This file is not as big as the first one, so it will be gone in seconds. Now, we'll do the same with the administrator extension or plugin that we have downloaded. Once this downloads, I'll thank heaven for that. Once we do that, we go back to downloads and go to the administrator extracted archive. We go in, you will see a configuration and a server. I'll just collapse these to make sure that I am, yes, I do have a configuration and I do have a server here. So I'll say, let me start by transferring the server, make them collapse again. I don't want any mistakes while doing that. Inside of the configuration there is a Catalina. I'll make sure that it's visible. Then localhost inside of Catalina. If I clicked on Catalina, I might see there is a local host in this one. Yes, there is a local host. One click further, and there is an administrator XML. Before doing that, let me click on the local host. And you can see that the host manager and the manager.xml are there, so we need the administrator XML to come up and fit here. Yes, this is a very small file. Once we're done with that, we go back to the localhost. We've done this one. We're done with the Catalina. Now let's go to the server, web apps. So I'll collapse this one. Let me go to the server. Yes, web apps. What's in? There is an administrator folder, and I click on the web apps. I can't see any administration. I won't be able to see any administration inside the web apps. It's only the host manager and the manager. There is nothing addressing, so I need this complete folder to be taken and be placed up in the web apps. And once I do that, I'm done, and all necessary files for that is transferred. I will show you in the next video how we can access and do that as well. Thank you for your time.